that shit alive. Keep the story alive for the youngsters and shit. Show them what a real soldier does when he's caught behind enemy lines.
Yeah, the clock is ticking in
yeah. What's up, everybody? Holy shit, I'm back. My God, thank you for your patience. I know it's been a long one, and I do appreciate you guys hanging in there with me. COVID-19 came along and just fucking turned the world upside fucking down. Like I was talking about before, you know, time is so precious, and it just seemed like overnight, the world was completely changed, and all of our lives. I now have to wear a fucking mask everywhere I fucking go. That's fucking annoying. It fuck crawls up my fucking face. I'm fucking sweating under it and shit. Fucking breathing in my own carbon and whatever the fuck. It's fucking lame, man. This shit's, I mean, it's I'm always a skeptic, but it is real deal. My boy Mike Garcia right now, Mikey. Hope, prayers for our speedy recovery. He's in the hospital right now with that COVID-19 crap. Yeah, but this is one tough son of a bitch, so there's no doubt in my mind he's gonna pull through this. But with that said, that beginning of Demons in My Sleep will now be the intro anytime I'm gonna talk about my homie Gabe. Snoop Dogg. The original Snoop. Fucking from the Yacht, 20th Street, locked up for something he did not do. I'm gonna get a little bit more into that story, his side of that, you know, just as kind of a recap for those of you who might not have heard, or, you know, just stepping in or jumping in, whatever. But, finally, I got something up and running. Cash App. It's a little green icon on the Play Store. iPhone, I don't know what you do with that, how I'm sure you could get it somehow. It's a simple download of this little app, doesn't fucking take much, and it allows you guys to donate to Gabe's cause. You just send it to the Cash App, and then we can go ahead and, you know, cash it out, fucking, and get that to him. It's be greatly, greatly appreciated. This is a cause. This is a cause, because this man is 100% innocent. Got 105 years for a crime he didn't commit. Been in there 25 years already. 10 years of it was in the shoe. 1 hour out, 24, they call it 23-24. Lock down some shit, by yourself in a cell, no celly. Let you out 1 hour a day in a little square with grass, nothing but the sky, can't see shit, with a basketball and a hoop, by yourself. And the motherfucker's innocent. Anyway, so I'm gonna get into that. I just wanna hit this real quick, let you guys know. You could donate to Cash App. It's under Droopy Drew 20. That's right. I couldn't believe that shit was available. Droopy Drew, number 20. 20. And $1, $5, $10, whatever you guys want to put up will be greatly appreciated. I'm going to try to give recognition to all that do donate. I mean, I wish I could, like, you know, I was like, man, let's like, make some t-shirts and shit, you know, and send them out to people, whatever. Who knows? We'll see where this thing goes. But it's Cash App, green icon, Droopy Drew 20. Thank you guys very much. Right after this, actually, this might be connected to a video. No more lagging, no more stalling. I'll explain. I got a lot of shit to guys I'd like you to know, just to talk about what's been going on. And I got shit ton of stories. I want to get into the PNC next, let you guys know about them. All right, love y'all. Stay down, Wood Nation.